How to convert a JF file to JPG. Fear not if you find yourself in possession of a JF picture file. Not only is it simple to convert the file to the more popular JPG format, but it is already a type of JPG file, so you should have no trouble using it in practically any program. You could most frequently come across a JFIF file when downloading pictures from the internet. JFIF is an earlier variant of the contemporary JPG file format. JFIF files use JPG compression, although the design of the file format differs in a few very small ways. Nowadays, practically any tool that can open and use a JPG file will also be able to recognize a JFIF file. Nevertheless, conversion is simple. How to accomplish JFIF to JPG conversion in Windows? The majority of Windows photo and graphics tools identify any JFIF file as a JPG, making file opening simple. Then, you may save it as a JPG by using the Save As command. This is how to accomplish that in Paint. Start Paint. Find it by searching for Paint in the Start search box. Open the JFIF file. You can drag the JFIF into an open Paint window or you can browse for it by clicking File, then Open. Click File, Save As, and then JPEG Picture. Specify where you want to save the new file. Generally speaking, any third-party application on your Windows or Mac computer will be able to open a JFIF file as if it were a JPG. At that point, you can utilize the file as is or save it as a JPG. JFIF files can be opened in programs like Photoshop and other popular photo editing programs. Using Convertio, a free online file converter, you may also convert a JFIF file to a JPG. Launch any web browser and open Convertio. Select the JFIF file by clicking Choose Files. Verify that JPG is currently selected in the To menu. Fourth, click Convert. After being converted, you can download the file to your PC. You have now converted a JFIF file to JPG. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.